It's a good way to like get speed into your training, but it's not too intense on your legs sort of thing, so it just gets your heart rate up and good leg speed without killing you too much.